is NCC.
Just before I start, can we respect the speakers here? Because there's people that genuinely want to listen.
I cannot hear. Can we order, please?
Even if you don't agree with the speakers, give them an opportunity to respond because there's questions asked. So, on the topic of can we march for the people in our own communities, the NCC has demonstrated that before. The NCC is the only political party that has demonstrated and put out a coffin march to demonstrate the killings on the Cape Flats. Just about a month ago, we were the only party that marched to the gang bosses' houses. No one else has done that so far. On the issue of what are we going to do when we do run this province, I tell you, we're going to fix the injustices of the past. When I speak about the injustices of the past, ek praat van amalose mense wat seer gemaak het, and nothing was rectified, neither by the ANC or by the Democratic Alliance in those last 30 years. When we speak about the flats in particular, do we understand as a people that the flats was designed as a method to keep colored people down? You were thrown out of your homes. You were thrown from your land into the flats. You were not dignified. Your dignity was never restored. Why are we continuing to stand on the side of the oppressors instead of saying that we need to fix the injustices of the past?
Thank you,
and that is exactly what we will focus on.
Can I just end off?
As the National Coloured Congress, when we take over this Western Cape, the 10 billion rand that they receive for infrastructure development, we will utilize that 10 billion to its full capacity. We need more infrastructure development in our communities, proper schools, proper housing, proper youth facilities.
Thank you.